FBI has arrested a woman they dubbed the Freedom Fighter Bandit. The agency identifies her as 25-year-old Nilsa Marie Urena, and they believe she's behind at least 7 bank robberies in Metro Atlanta dating all the way back to last October. Fox 5's Patty Pan is live at the FBI's Atlanta field office. So, Patty, the suspect was arrested in Tennessee, right?
Well, FBI officials say that this arrest is a huge relief. She's been a big headache for them. Now, dubbed the Freedom Fighter Bandit, now identified as 25-year-old Nilsa Marie Urena. She's accused of robbing at least 7 Metro Atlanta banks, 1 attempted bank robbery here in the Metro Atlanta area, and then, of course, this latest bank robbery in Crossville, Tennessee. We're going to go ahead and show you some pictures from this latest robbery, Saturday's robbery in Tennessee. Police were able to track her down, we're told, from surveillance video. Federal authorities say that she's been robbing banks since late October of last year, always in the Metro Atlanta area, that is, except for this latest one. Now, in most cases, she always brings male accomplices whom we understand she recruits online. Now, she always walks in saying that she has a bomb, that she will detonate it if they don't give her the money, and always declares that she's doing this for a cause. Now, her downfall in this particular case, apparently how she got to and from this bank.
Some sort of car service. We're not being specific about what car service she used, but anyway, she took the car service to the bank and left in that car service from the bank. Crossville PD was able to track down from the information from that car service.
Authorities say right now she is in federal custody in Tennessee. They can't really say how much money she is believed to have gotten away with or what cause she always says she's doing this for. We, of course, will continue to follow this story and have the latest for you tonight at 5 and 6. That is the latest outside FBI headquarters in Atlanta. I'm Patty Pan, Fox 5 News.